thank you, Lord, for my wonderful, beautiful, amazing wife, Monica.
And that the things of the past would fade away.
And all my messiness, she's just continued to love.
We've been asking you for this, and we're ready to see it, God.
I'm just so blessed by the woman that you have made Jordan to be.
I was surprised at how natural it felt, though, to look into someone's eyes and to pray for them.
You really start to see and you start to feel the presence of God.
Amen. Good job.